you know, sometimes we can get caught up in trying to make things work, and in the end, we just end up looking like the fool. So that's what I said. It's time to just read the room, get the message. It's done. Leave it alone, babe. Hey, y'all. It's your girl, Yvnn, and you're live with KDOT's Korner. I'm an R&B artist from Dayton, Ohio, and today we'll be breaking down Swing My Way out now. You said you need space. Okay. BK, have it your way. Want your line. I'm fine. Trying to keep you off my mind. Okay, so boom. We're in the end stages of the relationship, and basically, I'm saying, you know, you want your space. I'm not going to chase after you. You know, I'm kind of can be stubborn at times. We all can be stubborn at times. I'm not going to, you know, do the extra. I'm going to wait till you reach out to me type thing. So I'm saying you want your space. Okay, cool. Have your space. Whatever. And, you know, that little BK, have it your way. That's like a play on Burger King. BK, have it your way. So much love in my heart, but I'm feeling so icy. Won't even lie, I'm missing you, hikey. Stuck in my ways, you challenge my psyche. Needing you now, just do it like Nike. Okay, so here, this is the conversation I'm having with myself. Because, you know, I know that things are through. But I don't really want to let it go. That comfortability of everything. You know, we can be stuck in our ways. But this other person, like, they challenge, you know, your mind, that psyche, you know, your soul, your spirit, your mind, which is a good thing, but you don't always like it. Like, that's what the fighting is, because sometimes people come in your life and they mirror you. So normally the behavior that you're getting from, you know, your significant other, woody woop, like, that's a reflection of you. So that's basically what that is. But feeling on you was the one thing that made me feel better. Keeping me warm like the heat and cold weather. No matter the time, you was down for whatever. Soon knew I should leave, honestly could do better. Okay, so this part, after we've had the conversation with ourselves, you know, but we're about to realize that this is not where we want to be. But we kind of go over like the pros and the cons. Like, okay, when it was good, it was good. But when it wasn't, it wasn't. Working my nerves, keeping me in my feelings, but you put it down, so I'm feeling conflicted. Wanna relax and kick back, but you tripping, can't leave you alone. I just keep slipping. So this is another piece to the puzzle, you know. You wanna leave, but sometimes things can just be good, you know. Y'all comfortable with each other, you've been together, whatever, y'all know each other's bodies. Woody woo woo. You don't really wanna start over. That's so played out. Like, I just get tired of going through that talking stage again. Like, it would just so be better if we could just get it right, you know? Like, let's just get it right. But when it's run its course, it's run its course. Please pipe down, I've had a long day. Ain't trying to argue, just swing my way. Keep me company, do what I say. Get down on it, I'ma do my thing. So now, you know y'all not supposed to be talking, but somebody's gonna reach out. You know, and it's just kind of like, just come keep me company. We don't got to argue. We don't got to bicker. We don't got to rehash everything that's going on. Like, we know where we stand, but just come keep me company. Like, plain and simple. Who knew my body better than you? Who made you feel like you unstoppable on top of the world? I was so proud of you. Never could tell me shit about my boo. So, yeah, again, going back to that comfortable, you know, y'all know each other. You've been together type thing. Like, you knew my body well. I knew your body well. You know, I made you feel unstoppable. You was on top of the world. Like, couldn't tell me nothing about you. Because when you blinded by love, like, you know, you can't. Whatever anybody is saying, whatever red flags you might have been seeing, you want to ignore it because, you know, that's your boo. Like, what? It was never, ever enough for you. Did my best to make sure you're comfortable. Ignoring the signs, not being in the room. Gotta be real, can keep playing the fool. So, I mean, that's pretty self-explanatory, you know. It was never enough, regardless of the efforts that, you know, you tried to put forth. Of course, it's both parties play a part in that. But, you know, my needs weren't getting met, your needs weren't getting met. So it's just time to read the room, stop trying to make excuses. Like, sometimes you just outgrow people, and that's cool, you know. I'm not going to keep playing the fool. You know, sometimes we can get caught up in trying to make things work. And in the end, we just end up looking like the fool. So that's what I said. It's time to just read the room, get the message. It's done. Leave it alone, babe. Swing my way, swing my way. Keep me company, baby, keep me company. So that part, you know, that's the little turn up section, whatever. Because this whole song, you know, it's talking about a breakup, but I love putting like breakup lyrics to like a good beat, you know, because we're not depressed over here. We're not stressing, you know, we're over it. But basically, it's just saying, you know, just come keep me company. We don't have to like talk about the old stuff. Like, I don't want to argue. I don't want to fuss. I don't want to fight. But I don't want to be alone right now. So just come keep me company and we can do what it do. But in the end, that doesn't work. So one thing I want the world to know about me is I'm a legend in the making. Even when I'm dead and gone, you're still going to hear your mama. Period. All right, so that was my new single, Swing My Way. It's out now on all streaming platforms. And you can find me on social media at Yvnn Season. That's Yvnn Season.